getting a bit clumsy with your corded CrossWave and you keep tripping over the cable, take the cable and put it in the cable hook while you're using the machine. Just snap it in like that and it keeps the cable away from your feet.